The coelacanth, a rare living fossil, is a deep-sea fish with distinctive lobed pectoral fins and a unique skull structure. Once thought extinct for 66 million years, it was rediscovered off the coast of South Africa in 1938. Only two living species are known near the Comoros Islands and Sulawesi, Indonesia. A key link in the evolutionary chain, the coelacanth provides insights into the transition from fish to tetrapods. This vulnerable species is protected due to its rarity and scientific importance.